that I not reach out to Steve and spend time together as friends? Maybe I could have seen more signs or symptoms. Maybe I could have been that sat there in silence moment and let him talk. Maybe I could have been vulnerable to the Spirit and reached out to him and shown him love. Be vulnerable to the Spirit and reach out to your loved ones and be open about this topic. I ask all of you to lift your eyes beyond the horizon, for there is hope, there is love, and there is grace that comes from God. You are a wonderful, beautiful, precious child of God. As you feel led and comfortable, join me in prayer. Loving Creator, you are the giver of grace, hope, and love. You have given us life, and we will not waste another day. We thank you for the life you have given us, and we thank you for the people that you have put into our lives. God, we thank you for the life of Steve. We thank you that we knew him and that he is not hurting anymore and that he is with you, God. God, we are blessed by your presence and love. As we move on with our lives, let us remember that there are people that are hurting and needing to feel your love. Let God help us be open to your Spirit and look for those times that we can help one of our brothers or sisters who are hurting. For when they do this, we will be your hands and feet, and we will be able to help them. We know that when we help them, they will know that they are wonderful, beautiful, precious children of yours. Amen and amen.
That was
she has a book, but it's not like a normal signing book. If you would, you write a little note, but you think of it for Stevie or Christy on the passing around. If you want to just put your name in there, that'd be fine too. And by the way, that's
Steve's hat.
I got it
now. He's worn two of Steve's hats, and I remember both of those hats were on his head probably for four consecutive years each.
At least.
He never took them off. All right, so Jonathan has been, by the way, thank you very much, Jonathan, has given us a little word of wisdom from God. Now it falls to me to be a little irreligious, as Steve would sometimes like to be. If you look on the back of your Steve on a Stick, there are some words there. It's to a song that he loved, and it's because Christy wouldn't let me do the prayer from the Meaning of Life, and the fear that we might be struck by lightning. In order to do this, I have to sing with a silly voice. It's a song from a Monty Python. And it goes a little something like this. Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. This will help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, then there's something you've forgotten. That's to laugh and smile and dance and see. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps.
Just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. Life's a piece of when you look in it. Life's a laugh and that's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show, keep them laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life.
Thank you, folks.
If you want to embarrass yourself,
let's remember our friend and our brother and his jokes.
Good job.